Drugs have a malignant effect on each individual. Whether one can shake it off instantly is the question, but it's never too late.
The day of my 16th birthday, my mother got popped for possessing over 300 kilos of marijuana while crossing the Mexican-American border. She caught a Fed case. Because of the amount, she faced a 10-year bid. The psychological effects it had on me were evident. I inevitably became the antagonist of my own life story.
Growing up in Philly, I lived a normal project life. Mom's on crack, pop's stone. Said I grew up around every type of drug addict. Grew up around strippers, hoes. Said all of the above. I seen it on my block. Till I came out here to Cali, seen a different life. This is what I wanna do. I wanna follow my dreams.
When I was in high school, my doctor prescribed me two medications, one for anxiety, one for ADHD. They caused me to collapse and nearly bleed to death through my nose. In the hours following the ER doctor saving my life, I gradually lost my ability to speak. The medication did something to my brain.
My father frequently abused crack cocaine. While coming off the high, he became extremely aggressive and at times he would beat my mother. After relentless years of mental and physical abuse, the domestic violence took its toll. My mother found the audacity to leave, taking me with her. I haven't seen my father since.
When I was two, my father overdosed on heroin, killing my mom, my uncle, and taking his own life. Growing up was rough, coping with the fact I never knew my birth parents. As I grew older, I had frequent run-ins with the law, often smoking weed, inevitably led me on my road to perdition.
Alcohol affected my life from the point of me being chosen between a man and my mother on any crossing time for me being around. So I had to be led back into the group home, raised myself, feeding for myself, fending for myself, and it just made me a stronger person.
At times like this is vital. Vital to backtrack. See where your mistakes were. See how you can fix it before you even begin to make a hit. Once you develop the gumption, then you can move forward.